The referendum on Friday isn't about abortion in limited cases. It's about abortion on demand.
The government's proposal is extreme. It's all here in the bill, in black and white.
If the referendum passes, unrestricted abortion will be available up to 12 weeks, for any reason. At this stage, the baby has a heartbeat, a fully formed face, can kick, yawn, and jump. British-style abortion will be available up to viability, or 6 months of pregnancy, on unspecified mental health grounds. 97% of the 200,000 abortions each year in Britain take place on similar grounds. The referendum would also give our politicians a blank check to expand abortion laws further whenever they wish. Don't believe the Yes campaign of fear and misinformation. Abortion is not healthcare. This Friday, please vote no to the extreme proposal from the government and prevent abortion on demand.